Well, hello, everybody. Welcome here, or welcome back, whatever the case may be. We are continuing to listen to the Dark Synth playlist, Bullet Head, which is copyright-free, royalty-free, safe music by White Bat Audio, with permission by Carl Casey. So as always, thank you very much, Carl Casey. I'm noticing it's a little bit gray and hazy out there today. I don't know what the temperature's like, but I am going to be getting ready later on today. I'm going to be doing some things with Kelly. Before that, I have things to do with Denis. But Kelly brought me back from Spain these castanets, which I'm very, very excited to learn how to use. I don't really know how to use them yet. So right now I'm trying to figure out which way to put them, because, you know, they're... yeah, they're really cool. I like the picture on them. They're not just the typical black ones, because I am, as much as those might be traditional and everything else, they don't represent me very well. So I don't know if I have them in the right hand. But anyway, I still have to learn how to use them properly. But that is a basic way that you put them on your hands, apparently. So I am looking forward to learning how to use the castanets, so I'm going to put them up here. Kelly's also the one that, that music suddenly got loud, who brought me my lovely rain tree frog. It always just makes me very, very happy, right? So anyway, that's just me being a little silly this morning. But I am going to be doing some things where I'm going to start with... I'm going to start with my eyebrows. I'm going to start with my eyebrows. Why not? Take you out, put you there. And... let's see, where's my eyebrow? Where's my lift and snatch? There's a lift and snatch. I don't know which color. I'm just going to grab a color. And it is dark. Dark. There be my eyebrows. So I'm going to put this lighter color underneath, actually. I'll use the color that's still on this card. Because I'm still trying to use up the little bit of this that didn't even make it into the pot. much as it's a highlight for my skin, it's not very bright, which is good when I'm doing something darker. Decided I'm going to do sort of a red smoky eye type of thing. Now, that is the goal. What I end up with could be totally different. So, I'm going to put it on with this brush. I don't know whether I'm going to like this look or not, but it is something to try. Actually, I'm going to go in with my coal liner underneath first. Thank you. Okay, so next thing I'm gonna do is this. Now I am at, I'm just going to use my BB cream today. Just use my BB cream. Do I keep disappearing off the edge? I still have some glitter on my face from the other day. I don't think it's yesterday's glitter. The color is different. So you just never know. So, unlike my foundation, this stays a little tacky for a little bit longer. But I am going to find my NYX contour palette and just quickly whip a little contour onto my face. Good bronzer, just my what I got here bronzer. Thank you. this. Okie dokie. So that is what I'm doing today. I think, do I want to put on some glitter though? I always like my glitter. I just don't have any good red glitter. So let's see, what can I put with that that isn't going to ruin everything? If anything. I don't know if there is anything. What color are you? This is what I'm wearing on. Not really very glittery, but it will do. So it's been like 21 minutes, so I've got to get ready, or I've got to finish what I'm doing here, but I do want some mascara. I definitely want some mascara with this look. So using my Lash Blast, CoverGirl, because it works despite the fact that sometimes flakes into my eyes later. Done? Not done. It's, you know, subtle, but it really does make a difference. Just a little highlight in the center there. And that is all there is to it. So there we go. Until the next time, as always, take care of yourselves.